So really just racing the frame.
They come out the gate then, they're a little bit damp now, so there'll be a bit of slipping and sliding, but these boys driving well to the conditions out there, seeing the water park go down. So all bar one tentatively round, and the one that wasn't quite so tentative is out there in front. Around the bottom then makes it real tricky as the track starts to polish up, but finding a bit of grip now is IK 176 John Young, so we've had 4 leaders already, I think 3 or 4 leaders already in this last nine, and it's John Young who's taking the turn this time as they go over there on the far side, and again in turn is fairly well clear. So I'm coming in 76 for race leader. In second race, club for 65, and I'm coming 212, C555, C69 and Chelsea 26, and Paul Jones. The back mark, we've got another spinner over there on the far side, the 555. Boyle's going over, Jason Bennett is at the rear of the field. That's left flag for AK 176. And he looks fairly well clear of IK212. Bill Womanry was in a good second place, but they're starting to queue up behind him. And he takes it steady round that top turn, but hanging on in there to that second spot. So race leader looks assured, they'll say racing for second as they come round now. IK176 that takes a second flag, so he's delighted with this. Who's going to take second? IK212 went on across the 65, see 69. In total 26. There's a couple more to go. C555 and...